हरे कृष्णा फ्रेंड्स, आज हम बात करेंगे इंटरव्यूज की। इंटरव्यूज आर अ वेरी एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ आवर डेली लाइफ बिकॉज इट नॉट ओनली डिसाइड्स वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू लैंड अप इन फ्यूचर, इट ऑल्सो डिसाइड्स व्हाट पैकेज एंड इट इन विच कंपनी विल बी गोइंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर। तो स्टार्ट करने से पहले एक अपना छोटा सा इंट्रोडक्शन देना चाहूंगा। मैं अंकित पुरोहित, मेरी फॉर्मल एजुकेशन बीटेक की एनआईटी इलाहाबाद से हुई है और फिर आगे जाके मैंने एमबीए आईआईएम शिलोंग से किया है। उसके उपरांत अभी मैं लॉकडाउन में घर पे बैठा हुआ था और अश्विनी पुरोहित ने फिर मुझे कहा कि क्यों ना हम बच्चों के लिए कुछ इंटरव्यू टिप्स बनाए। सो आई थॉट के यस, इट्स अ गुड आइडिया वेयर वी कैन टेल द स्टूडेंट्स हाउ टू प्रिपेयर फॉर इंटरव्यू। एन इंटरव्यू इज अ प्रोसेस जहाँ कि हमें कुछ भी ज्यादा जानकारी नहीं होती है, कॉन्क्रीट जानकारी नहीं होती है। इस इंटरव्यू इज अ वेरी सिस्टमैटिक एंड वेरी इजी प्रोसेस थ्रू विच वी कैन क्रैक अप। देर आर लॉट ऑफ मिथ्स अराउंड, सो बस्टिंग ऑल दोस मिथ्स फ्रेंड्स टूडे विल बी टेलिंग वेरी स्पेसिफिक थिंग्स विच आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द इंटरव्यू, how you can specifically prepare for the interview and get the dream job which you want. So starting right up with the interview, the first most important thing which is required in a common interview is the attitude. Hamara attitude kaisa hai interview ki taraf, hum kya chahte hain interview se, aur ek acche attitude, ek achhi bhavna hai, positive feelings lete hue let's start with how to prepare for the interview. So starting off with the first phase, which is communication. So communication is a very essential part of interview. Aur kyunki communication english mein hona chahiye, to ab se main apna aane wala further video english mein hi bolunga. So the english which we are going to speak has to be very simple. We don't have to use very difficult or bombastic words. Those aren't required. A simple plain English will survive. And students many of the times fear that do they have to speak a very fluent English, an English which isn't without errors or something like that. No. A very simple, understandable English is what the interviewer wants. Interviewer doesn't want you to be a person who is very much thorough with English. No, English is just there to explain what you have within your mind. That is it. And puri communication ka sirf 7% weightage hai is cheez par. But keep in mind, whatever you are speaking has to be understandable. It shouldn't be something where you are trying to express but unable to do so. Third and most important thing in this speaking part is don't try to impress, just try to express. So even if you are very good at English or you are average in English or think yourself that you are not that good at English, don't worry. Be very specific with your answers and always write down your answers before speaking. So interview goes in the way you want it to drive. It's always you drive the interview, so the way you are prepared for the interview, in that way the questions are being put up to you. So it's very much essential that we write down our answers in a notebook. We don't just sit out in the interview and speak out something. It has to be very specific and very clear. It shouldn't be very difficult. Now, since we know that interviews, the next important thing in the interview is not only the English which we are speaking, it's also the way we are speaking, the voice tone which we have, and the last is the body language which we show, which consists of the maximum weightage. So covering all these three aspects, we'll be moving further with the attitude part. So attitude is very essential. So having an attitude where you are humble. See, again, you are there to have an attitude of learning. Every interview is a chance for you to learn एंड द इंटरव्यूअर सिटिंग आउट देयर इज मच मोर एक्सपीरियंस, एटलीस्ट मच मोर एक्सपीरियंस देन अस. सो हैव अ रिस्पेक्ट फॉर द इंटरव्यूअर एंड बी वेरी हम्बल एंड ग्राउंडेड. ऑलवेज स्माइल. वेदर यू आर नर्वस, यू नो द राइट आंसर, यू डोंट नो द आंसर, यू आर गेसिंग द आंसर और यू आर सेइंग दैट आई डोंट वांट टू आंसर दिस, ऑलवेज हैव अ स्माइल. Don't look someone who is very boring, because most of the technical candidates are being rejected because they look very boring. I must say this. Don't look boring. Look interesting. And the most interesting thing which you can have is your smile. You look great in that. Don't lose it. Third is having an attitude of learning. Don't be out there. Again, I'm telling to just to impress. No one is there to get impressed by you. Everyone is there to learn. Even the interviewer is there to learn. You are there to learn. So have a learning attitude. So there are many times the questions are being put up to us which we don't know the answers for. Just say honestly that you don't know the answer, or if you are guessing, just tell them that this is my guess. Don't try to bluff the interviewer, and always have this learning attitude. Again, if you don't know it, okay, I'll back it up, I'll learn it. Again, tell them, if you don't know the answer, just tell them, sir, okay, I would love to learn this from you, or when I join the firm, yes, I'll definitely want to learn this. So have this attitude. And fifth and most important thing is no arrogance. Even if you have the rank one or the last, doesn't matter. The interviewer is not gonna select us just because we have the best technical skills. You are being interviewed to know what is your mindset and how you think, what behavior you are bringing onto the table. Behavior is very important, and no arrogance is being tolerated, even if you are the best candidate. Remember it, friends. Now moving on to the third and the most important part in the communication aspect is the body language. So in the body language, the very essential thing is the eye to eye contact. And this eye to eye contact has to be permanent. Permanent se mera matlab hai, maximum time aap eye to eye contact rakhiye interviewer se. Don't lose the eye contact very often. Just, and to learn this thing, just keep a mirror in front of you and look yourself into the mirror. Look into your eyes before answering, and always answer, practice while answering to the mirror, looking yourself into the eye. Always write down the answers in a paper and then read it and then look into the eyes. So by this habit, by this training, you'll get to come out of that nervous zone which you have created for yourself, and you'll be able to look directly into the eyes of the interviewer. So this gives a confidence and interest for the interviewer as well to look to you. Then comes the sitting posture. The sitting posture has to be erect, straight. You don't have to be leaning on the bench or moving here and there. You have to be straight, erect. Third is the leg posture. Leg posture should be also be straight, parallel to your waist. It shouldn't be moving forward or backward or one above the other. It should be straight, parallel with your waist. The fourth most important thing is the handshake. Coming on to from the traditional Indian background, I always believe in Hare Krishna with the folded arms is the best thing. But in the corporate culture, the modern culture, handshakes are done. But again, in the interviews, I don't see a lot of handshakes. And most important thing is, friends, don't first put your hands across to shake. If the interviewers give you their hand to shake, then only shake. And for handshake, remember that your hand should be straight, parallel, vertical. It shouldn't be tilted in this way or in this way. It should be parallel, showing the sign that there's equality, showing a sign that there's respect. It shouldn't be tilted, should be straight and shouldn't be too firm. Should be gentle enough to accept the appreciation which we are getting.